Hi, I'm Nacho and I create products that shape behavior. Today we're going to talk about why people use your product, what is value, and learn the different ways your product can provide it. So let's get started. First, if you're interested in this subject and want to learn how to design better products, remember to subscribe and click on the bell. That way you will never miss a video. What is value? In order for something to be valuable, it needs to fill a need I have, or at least have the potential to do so. In ERG theory, a descendant of the Maslow pyramid of needs, there are three types of needs. So, three ways your product can provide value. E stands for existence. This is anything that is needed to maintain things as they are. This is your food, your water, your security. But it can also be anything that keeps you at the same level of comfort. R stands for relationships. We need to create new bonds and to strengthen the ones we have. G stands for growth. We like to learn new things and to be better just for the sake of it. But not all needs are created equal. A glass of water in the desert is way more valuable than one when you're not thirsty. And existence needs take precedence over relationship and those over growth. This means that if you're really thirsty, you will probably drink before going to mingle with the rest of the party. Your product either solves an existence, a relationship, or a growth problem, or what's better, several of them. So, think of the way your product satisfies those needs and how can you enhance that. That way you will be on the path to create a product people use. So that's it. If you want to get more insight into this, remember to subscribe and click on the bell. And if you have any comments or questions, let us know below. We will probably make a video out of it.